Jennifer Aniston and Angelina Jolie are among Hollywood's highest paid actresses and have often been pitted against each other because of their relationship with Brad Pitt. Here are some fascinating things you must know about them. Angelina Jolie and Jennifer Aniston are undoubtedly two of Hollywood's biggest actresses. While the duo may have a common link when it comes to being married to Brad Pitt, the two ladies have many other interesting facts to their name than being attached to the Hollywood actor. While Aniston shot to fame with her stint on the famed sitcom Friends, which aired between 1994 and 2004, Jolie has been an acclaimed actress ever since her performance in Academy Award-winning film Girl Interrupted. The two actresses have often been compared by fans due to their Pitt connection. Jennifer and Brad were married for almost 5 years after tying the knot in Malibu in 2000. As for Jolie, the actress married Brad in 2014 and eventually, the couple was declared divorced legally in 2019. Over the years, both Jennifer and Angelina have been pitted against each other as the famous exes of Pitt. We take a look at some interesting facts about both the actresses that fans will surely be surprised to know. When it comes to net worth, Angelina Jolie has headlined some major films as well as produced some big projects. The actress has reportedly amassed approximately US$120 million. As for Aniston, thanks to her growing popularity with new shows such as The Morning Show, among others, the actress is reportedly worth US$240 million via celebrity net worth. Jennifer Aniston has been married twice, including her first marriage to Pitt in 2000 and her second marriage to actor Justin Theroux in 2015, which eventually ended in 2017. She has also been linked to singer John Mayer, Tay Donovan, Jon Stewart. Jolie has been married thrice. Her first marriage was with British actor Johnny Lee Miller from 1996 to 1999, following which she tied the knot with Billy Bob in 2000, but eventually split in 2003. Jolie was last married to Pitt, which ended in 2019. While speaking to Vogue in 2007, Jolie spoke about the start of her and Brad's relationship when she mentioned about his marriage to Aniston, saying, "I didn't know much about exactly where Brad was in his personal life, but it was clear he was with his best friend, someone he loves and respects. And so we were both living, I suppose, very full lives." Aniston had recalled her first meet with Jolie in interaction with Vanity Fair, where she mentioned she spoke to Angelina ahead of her film with Pitt and said, "Brad is so excited about working with you. I hope you guys have a really good time." Angelina Jolie is an Oscar winner. She has bagged prestigious honors such as 3 Golden Globe Awards, 2 Screen Actors Guild Awards, and an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress for her performances in the films George Wallace 1997, Jean 1998, and Girl Interrupted 1999. Jennifer Aniston has won 4 Golden Globe Awards. She has also won Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by an Ensemble in a Comedy Series in 1996, Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actress in a Comedy Series in 2002 for Friends. Her recent major wins include a SAG Award for The Morning Show. Who is your pick between Jennifer Aniston and Angelina Jolie? Tell us in comments below.